inside, and therefore, because of lack of air inside the container, the insects are suffocated. That means that it's a very simple process, very simple technology, but it's important that you tie your bag after you have dried your crop properly and put it in the bag, you'll be able to tie it properly so that it's airtight.
Very good. Maybe.